Ireland is bidding to hold the Rugby World Cup 2023. If we're successful, it'll be the most exciting event ever to take place on this island. We have the ambition, we have the confidence. We will create an unforgettable experience.
If we win the bid, it's going to be enormous for the island of Ireland. It probably is the biggest sporting tournament that we could host as an island.
This is one of the greatest opportunities we've ever had. Let new people and a totally new audience experience the welcome that we can give north and south.
This is bigger than sport. It's Ireland as a nation, all 32 counties, north and south, coming together in a major national effort. And when the IRFU approached us in the first instance, there was absolutely no hesitation on the part of the GAA in saying yes.
Ireland will be the focus of global attention. We should put ourselves forward as a modern, forward-looking nation, capable of hosting the third largest sporting event in the world.
This is really important for our reputation. It gives Ireland an opportunity to show on the global stage our business, our culture, to showcase the best of what we are.
We've just passed an Act of the Eructus to make absolutely sure that our commitment is conveyed to World Rugby. The support of virtually all parties was quite staggering. It's very, very rare to see that sort of patriotism and unity in the Doyle and in the Shannon.
Everybody's coming together across the different sectors, irrespective of what they do, to actually put the best foot forward for Ireland.
The collaboration between public sector, private sector, the voluntary community, north and south, all coming together to make sure that this is a project like no other.
This would be an amazing opportunity for the state and for state resources to come together with communities to deliver an experience to the world.
I've seen some of the greatest moments in Irish sport, but I know the best is yet to come. Our stadiums will resound with the roar of fans from all over the world.
When you have a tournament like this and you see it and you feel the excitement and the atmosphere that's in the stadiums, you really want to be part of it. You know, you'd be inspiring young girls, young boys to drive more and more kids to play.
We have the stadia, we have the hospitality, we have the infrastructure, and we have the support from everybody.
It will create a fantastic atmosphere. It's really important for us, for all of our diaspora, for anyone who calls themselves Irish.
This is much bigger than rugby. This is about putting Ireland on the global map.
This is really about a team effort, not alone the team on the pitch. It's also about Team Ireland.
That's the only way we can pull this off, by everyone in the country coming together, showing the world exactly what we can do as a country.
Imagine a tournament that will live in all our memories for generations to come. We are ready to host a tournament like no other. This is modern Ireland. This is who we are. This is Ireland at its best.